Oh, hey, Dad. It's been forever since you've called.
Hey, son. You been good?
Yeah, Dad. Recently at the shop, I...
That's great, bud. Hey, listen, kiddo. Your old man's gonna be out of town for a while. So, I took the liberty of...
Using your college funds?
Dad, what?
And, decided to sign you up for a culinary academy. The place your old man went to.
Dad, I've been studying to...
Become a doctor. I'm sure you're bound to love it. Just,
listen.
Dad, I'm happy you think I've got what it takes to floor some chefs.
I'ma stop you right there, kiddo. A couple of my college buddies and I swung past the house for the last time since...
Well, not important, sport. And we might have made a small mess. I'm sure it's nothing to you, kiddo. But if you could help your old man out before you step foot into the big wide world, well, I'd know I'd done my job as a parent.
Dad, you were in town? Yeah, I can clean it up, but are you
coming home any other time before I'm gone?
It's been years. I'm all grown up.
God, they're calling me so... Sucka... Son?
If you ever need anything, kiddo, just let your old pops know, alright? Take it easy.
Yeah. See you soon. I love you, Dad. Simple and clean is the way that you make.
Anybody else want to serve me some lukewarm bullshit?
Ma'am? Minus the phrasing. That's exactly what we're trying to accomplish.
Excuse me?
This is a culinary experimentation conference, and, well, we're trying to see how we can filtrate animal byproduct as a renewable resource of nutrients for third world countries and-
Wait. What am I eating? What am I eating?!
Whoever was in charge of scheduling probably couldn't get their shit together.
Hisako.
Sorry, that wasn't on purpose. Yeah, it's a pretty shitty situation.
Hisako, can you please shut your fucking mouth?
I'm sorry, all this crap is just pouring into my mouth and... No, I just... I... am so sorry, Lady Erina.
Attention, student body. We will now begin a preliminary challenge issued by our very own... Erina Nakiri!
You may now clap.
Fucking get on with it!
Alright, fuck, whatever.
This isn't just an egg, ladies and gentlemen. This egg is your wife, Deborah, asking, upon your arrival from your 8-to-5 train wreck of a blank check to your godforsaken condominium, when you're going to get your fucking life together. She needs space, and you can't keep expecting that rat hole two-room apartment you call a home to keep her happy or enjoying life. Because in time, everything you own will be divided in half. She will leave you and won't feel a damn thing. Because the Brazilian supermodel she's found as your replacement isn't just that. It's an upgrade. So, you all cook egg. Egg good, you pass. Egg no good. You know pass. Egg decide future. Good egg. Stable life. No good egg. No reason to stay. No Deborah. No future.
This girl ain't going to heaven. She already sold a soul to Lucifer.
What the fuck was that?
That's a lot of vegans this year. There is this nasty smell coming from around here. Kinda like if someone had been dealing with manure all day and showered to try and cover up the stench.
Well, it looks like we've got a taker.
Hello, challenge-loving taker. The eggs? Yeah, I can make you some eggs.
Great.
Yep.
Alright, let's get started.
Fucking love protein, holy shit.
We don't have all day, Yukihira. Just give it a second.
Yukihira Soma, what are you waiting for?
For this.
Jesus Christ, he's fast.
All right, eat up.
What exactly is this dish?
I can tell.
Hey, I appreciate that.
This is food, right?
Can you just eat the thing?
It doesn't seem gross or anything.
Again, thank you.
Hey man, no problem. Erina, we've got more appointments in the day, so if you could please-
Getting to it, Hisako!
Why did you yell at me?
Look what you did. Apologize. Apologize?
I'm sorry, Hisako.
Do you mean it?
Do you mean it, though, Erina?
Yes.
That's good. Yeah, so, you gonna take a bite?
That was... good.
Love yours. Love yours. No such thing. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive.
I'm gonna go get it.